Hey everybody, it's Laz. Just want to let you know that I'm having a Memorial Day weekend boot camp. It's going to be 12 hours long. It's going to start on Friday and then Saturday and Sunday. All right, remember, the CCNA is changing. You need to take your certification, okay? You need to go to globed.net so you can go ahead and register for this Memorial Day weekend boot camp. I will be covering ICND 1 and ICND 2 key topics, what you need to know, okay? So we will be going over, yes, OSI model, TCP IP model, Cisco three-layer model, default routes, static routes. We'll be going over all that. We'll be going over the routing protocols, RIP, RIPNG, EIGRP, EIGRP for version 6, OSPF, OSPF version 3, BGP. Okay, we'll be going over access list, NAT. These are key points that you need to know for the test. Okay, and we will be covering this stuff. All right, it's 4 hours each day, right? 4 times 3 is 12, so it's a 12-hour boot camp. Don't forget to register, don't miss out. Get your CCNA before Cisco changes it again, okay? So again, go to globed.net and register. I hope to see you in the boot camp.